Hello, my dear students. I hope you all are doing well and studying at your home. So, welcome back to your online classes from LPM Public School, which is situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. This is your subject teacher of Social Studies, and in today's video, we are going to go through the exercises of Chapter 5, Chapter 6. Okay, so students, as you all know, in our previous videos, we had already covered the reading and the explanation of this chapter, and we had also covered the word meaning and the first exercise of this chapter. Okay, so students, in our today's video, we are going to go through the second exercise of chapter 6. So students, firstly, you have to take out your Social Studies book, Window on the World, and you have to also take out your pencil and eraser so that you can do exercises with me. Now students, firstly we will revise the exercise first, and then we will move on to the exercise second. Okay, so firstly take out your Social Studies book and open page number 33. Okay, open page number 33, students. On the page number 33, you can see there is a exercise 1 is given. Okay, here exercise 1 is given. So today, firstly we will revise this exercise once, and then we will move on to the next exercise. Okay, so in exercise 1, you can see what you have to do. You have to choose the correct answer. Okay, choose the correct answer. Okay, so here you can see some statements are given. Okay, and you have to, some incomplete sentences are given, you can see. And here each sentence have three options. Okay, option A, B and C. Okay, you have to choose the correct answer out of these three options. Is that clear? Let's start with the first one. The first sentence is, brushing protects our teeth from dash. So students, here you have to tell the answer that how what from the brushing protect our teeth. Okay, so we all know option A is here, flies. So does brushing protect our teeth from flies? No, brushing do not protect our teeth from flies. It also do not protect our teeth from mosquitoes, but it protect us from our teeth from the germs. Okay, so option C is the correct answer. Okay, option C is the correct answer. So you have to write here germs. Okay, what is the spelling of germs? The spelling of germs is G-E-R-M-S. Germs. Okay, so you have to write germs over here. Is that clear? Now move on to the second one, and the second one is, we should wash our hands with soap dash. So when should we wash our hands, students? After using a toilet, after doing our homework, or before going to bed? Which one is the correct answer? So option A is the correct answer. Okay, we should wash our hands with soap after using the toilet. Okay, so option A is the correct answer. So you have to write here, after using the toilet. Okay, so you have to write over here. Okay, so you have to write over here that after using the toilet. Okay, and you can tick on this option A. Is that clear? Let's move on to the third one, and the third one is, we comb our dash. So here again three options are given. Option A is teeth, option B is hair, and option C is nails. Okay, so tell me students, what we comb? So do we comb our teeth or hair or nails? So we all know we comb our hairs. Okay, So option B is the correct answer. Okay. So you have to write here over here. Okay. And what is the spelling of hair? The spelling of hair is H-A-I-R, hair. Okay. And move on to the fourth one. And the fourth one is, in the morning, we should have a healthy dash. So what we should have in the morning time, students? Do we take lunch in the morning time or snack or breakfast? So you all know, we take breakfast in the morning time. Okay. So option A is the correct answer. Okay. So you have to write breakfast over here. Okay. Breakfast. Is that clear? Now move on to the fifth one. And the fifth one is, rest is very important, so we must have enough dash. So students, rest is very important for our body, you all know. So for taking rest, what we should do? Should we play or take enough food, or we should take enough sleep? So yes, we should take enough sleep for taking rest. So option A is the correct answer. So you have to write sleep over here. Okay, what is the spelling of sleep? The spelling of sleep is S-L-E-E-P. Okay, sleep. Is that clear? Now students, let's move on to the exercise second. For moving on to the exercise second, firstly you have to turn your page and come on the page number 34. Okay, and on the page 34, page number 34, you can see the second exercise is given. So look at the page number 34. Here you can see the second exercise of chapter 6. So what is the second exercise, students? Fill in the blanks with words given in the box below. Okay, so you have to fill the blanks by writing the words that is given in this box. Okay, you have to fill these blanks. Okay, you have to fill these blanks by writing these words that are given in this box. Okay, so let's start with the first one, students. So the first one is, a dash person is a strong person. So who is a strong person, students? So which word you will write here? Outdoors or nails, water or healthy? So yes, we will write healthy over here, because a healthy person is a strong person. Okay, so what you have to write? You have to write healthy over here. Okay, is that clear? Now what is the spelling of healthy? A healthy person is a strong person. Is that clear? Now move on to the second one. And the second one is, we should clip our dash regularly. Okay, so what we should clip, our clip, students? We should clip outdoors, nails, water or healthy? So yes, we should clip our nails. What is the spelling of nails? The spelling of nails is N-A-I-L-S, nails. Okay, so we should clip our nails regularly. Okay, so you have to write clip over here. Okay, now students, let's move on to the third one. And the third one is, we should play dash every day. So what we should play every day, students? So what should we play every day? We should play outdoors every day. Okay, we should not play indoors every day. Okay, we should play outdoors every day. Okay, so what you have to write here? You have to write here outdoors. Okay, you have to write outdoors over here. Is that clear? Now what is the spelling of outdoors? The spelling of outdoor is O-U-T-D-O-O-R-S, outdoors. Is that clear? Now students, let's move on to the last one. And the last sentence is, we should drink enough dash every day. So what should we drink enough every day, students? Which word you will write here? Yes, you will write water over here, okay? Because we should drink enough water every day, okay? So, what is the spelling of water? The spelling of water is W-A-T-E-R, okay? So, you have to write water over here. Is that clear? Now, students, our exercise second completed. So, you have to do this exercise in your HW copy, okay? So, this is your homework, students. So, don't forget to complete your homework, okay? So, see you in the next video lesson. Till then, bye-bye. Take care of yourself.